What time is it? You know what time it is. It's time to hit that subscribe button. You know just where it's at. Right down there. Right down there. And it's time to follow my Instagram. That's Geekly Amanda. G-E-E-K-L-Y Amanda. It's the same on Twitter. Make sure to follow me there too. And it's time to get this retro video started. Away on vacay. That rhymes. And I've been good. I mean, I get tons of requests all the time. And this is one. I was like, let's check it out. It's called Kingle. Let's say that wrong. Kingle Arandal. I think that's the name of how you say it. Video. Kingle Arandal song from, oh, I really can't say that one. Sabria Manaparima. I really can't say that one. But I was like, you know what? Let's check it out. I've been in the songs kind of mood. So y'all ready to get this started? Go. Ooh, got a little, it's like a little 80s vibe or 90s. Look. Uh-oh, she's going to give him the little look back, huh?
கண்கள் இரண்டால் உன் கண்கள் இரண்டால் என்னை கட்டி இழுத்தாய் இழுத்தாய் போதாது
சின்ன ஒரு
என்னை தள்ளிவிட்டு தள்ளிவிட்டு மூடி
மறைத்தாய்
கண்கள் இரண்டால் உன் கண்கள் இரண்டால் என்னை கட்டி இழுத்தாய் இழுத்தாய் போதாது சின்ன சிரிப்பு ஒரு கள்ள சிரிப்பு என்னை தள்ளிவிட்டு தள்ளிவிட்டு மூடி மறைத்தாய்
She got caught. She got caught. Oh, that's so cute. That's so cute. He's hiding right there watching himself. He's become a little star. fallen in love. About them falling in love, huh? Feel right? Oh, I was like, don't make this one of those tragic endings. Don't do that. Oh, that was sweet. It was all about just a sweet little love story. Falling in love. What can be better than that? You know, just don't you remember the puppy love, first falling in love with the one? Or if you're not yet, or if you haven't yet, you will one day find out. You will. But it's like the most magical feeling in the world, isn't it? Falling in love and new love, and even like I'm gonna say even old love. Right now, I've been married. I always have to count. I always forget. My husband knows better. How many years? My son's going to be almost 17. It'll be 17 years in a couple weeks. 17 years. And I always say it. I'm like, I am happier, more in love now than I ever was. And it's not that puppy love. Like this right here is the puppy love, right? You have those little butterflies in your stomach and the new love. But now it's just like the deep love. It just grows. And I love love. All right, let me know what you think. Comments, thumbs, all that. Till next time, y'all. Mwah!